So close to the end. Must finish game. You! Back downstairs. Oh. Well, I kinda didn't notice that in time. Fine. Shotgun. Not the slugs. Rapture is going to collapse.
Kid, I'm sorry. I've locked you in here. Lamb's making me dance on her goddamn strings. I can't stop. You're gonna have to break
coated meat
and put me down. Wish there was another way, but I'd rather die a man than live like this.
Can I not put him down, or...?
He's right, Father. Mother's betting you'll die in here, or that I'll abandon you before the bombs detonate. We can't save Sinclair now. We need that key from him. Find the code to the watchtower, or work out a way to draw him out.
I'd tell you the code to that keypad, if I could. It's like Lamb's put walls up in my head, but the prisoners here might have walked out the number. Check the cells. Oh, please, hurry. It hurts to keep singing out without say-so. And I'm starting to forget the words. You're in the tunnel. Ought to give you some kind of jump on me. I hope.
Wait, does that mean I can go in through here? Give me that power to the people, damn. I can't seem to go in.
Son, I built this place and I did rent you out to those plasma trials up at Fontaine. And now I'm paying for it. Wish I had time to make amends. Take the lifeboat, it's all yours. Just don't leave me like this.
I'm gonna use up the last of my auto hacks.
Told me
dirty fucking
found
rat
out the warden's code. Send a message to my cell in block A telling me where you hid the code, and I'll consider your debts paid.
The warden's ignored my warnings for far too long. I'm taking this into my own hands. I secured a hack tool to nullify his turrets and subvert the bots. I also figured out the code. It's 2-6-4.
Hey, Murphy, it's Dodge. A little baby told
Oops.
Me you found
I think
out
I played this
code.
One I already played.
Send a message to my cell in block A, telling me where you hid the code. And I'll consider your debts
blown away.
Good. Good, son. That's half the code. Now find the rest.
I can't go into the high security ones. Yeah, why am I researching now? Whoa, that was a graphics glitch. No more slugs.
Free will, Delta. Eleanor's gift to you. And with each decision, you twisted her into your own image. Sinclair has no such choice. Yet in its absence, he serves the world unerringly. He is now the better man.
And you are the jackass.
It's time to leave this place. I held out hope for months that I'd see my family again. But it seems like this rope is my only ticket to freedom.
I'm sure I don't think I need much more research.
The bookstore. No telling where Gloria and Billy will have to live.
You got the code! Thank God, kid. Now, please, just make it quick.
There are butterflies all over this cell. Imago is upon what? This is the final group of rooms, I think. Well, heading back.
Like an angel, the precious Lamb of God. I know I'll reach that new Jerusalem.
Let's just say I don't want them using it. Should I use?
Who's there? Been waiting for this one.
Fuck you!
That's gonna blow up.
When you do me in, kid. Don't blame yourself. I won't be able to stop from trying to gun you down, but it helps to know that you'll stick it to Lamb after and let young Eleanor see the sun.
Yes, I will let her see the sun. Electrobolt.
Death shall be no more. She promised. I promise. Death shall be no more.
Is there a way to get over there? He's in there. I don't really need any of these things. Wait a minute. Sub 1 auto hack. Might as well use it. One auto hack.
Stop trying to speak. The number.
I'm not coming back here again.
See, Delta, you were a thing of beauty when first we met. Non-conscious, yet utterly vital to your city. The flaw was only in your master's intent. It is an error we have corrected in Sinclair. He is bonded to the entire family.
I think this is it.
Sinclair is moving, Father. Track him down. We need that key.
Sorry about that, pal.
Thank you.
Now, Father, I'm afraid that...
Well, this kind of stinks.
Ending the lockdown means releasing all the prisoners. So please, be ready before you use that key on the override switch.
Lam's attention seems to have drifted Wait. From my prisoners to her daughter. Guess she figures they're irredeemable. Now I've got guys clamoring for the next fix of Adam. And I've got to pull teeth to squeeze any out of the good doctor. Guess I'm lucky her treatments get them too weak to storm the tower, or they'd have my guts for garters.
Well, buddy. You didn't get to close the door. Oh, wait. You were going to jump down there, and it was going to be one big arena fight. But when I stopped you, I made it easier for me. Whatever. Time to go! Anti-person up. No. No.
Sinclair died a hero of the Rapture family, Delta. Was he a friend to you, or just a tool? Can you
I cannot go through there.
The difference? And Eleanor, you have chosen Subject Delta over your mother, your people,
and the duty of your birth. Please shut up.
So be it. You believe this craft will carry Delta to safety, like a spoilt child with a new toy. I have no choice but to take it away.
Curfew lifted. All cell blocks open. All bulkhead seals released.
Oh no. Mother's turned her attention to the lifeboat. We must go there, now!
Oh, no, we must, what can I use that will, honestly, there's not much. Where are you? Okay. Health pack. Run! Run! Run away! Run away! Wait, where am I supposed to go? You're pointing in 10,000 different directions. Come on. Ooh. I could use that. Probably not that. So she's gonna wipe out all of Rapture. This is the end of Rapture, pretty much. It was terrible while it lasted. Oh, you! You son of a... Yep. Stop headbutting me! Fire! Blow up again. I might have to heal. Fortunately, health pack. I really wish this area wasn't super dark. I see a shiny. Ooh, mini turrets. Frosted mini turrets.
Every moment
there's
Eleanor further from me, Delta. Soon, this father obsession will end her. You have left me without want. Before you die, I will take all
You will
that you hold dear.
Go to hell.
Claire is just another body in your wake.
I am not your bloody messiah.
Eden.
Oh, get back here. Get back. I know I shot my own turret. Mines.
Father likes you.
What is this trickery?
Right. We're on the Ooh. Same side. Now what? This one died alone and afraid. Stand in our way, and you'll get the same.
Well, aren't you a badass? Damn it. Fine, I'll heal. Okay, we're back to here. Need more Eve hypos. Oh. Oh. Is the door already open? A lot of stuff in there I want. It's telling me to go away from it, but it's not. I can't hack the safe is the main problem. I don't even see a door, and I just shot the door controls. I guess... nope. Ooh, money. Money.
I was afraid of this. Mother has bombed out the ballast compressors, Father. The lifeboat will be too heavy to launch. Unless... let me think. I think I can boil away the water and get the lifeboat to rise, but I can't generate that much heat alone. It's time to recruit the rest of Mother's little sisters. We're taking them with us. Head to the pediatric wards.
Okay. I honestly thought I was almost at the end. Press. Go to the goal. Multi-part goal. I've been wasting and dumping things just to get... Uh-oh.
I won't let her take you from me again, Father. Hold on.
Run. Wallet full. Great. Where can I spend money on bullets? Let's hide in here for a second. Like a coward.
This is not a sermon. I will offer no insight.
Is there little... No, there's no little sisters.
You already know.
Mother's people are starting to detonate the charges. We don't have long.
What?
Just try to keep you away from my sisters. Please try.
Do I have to actually hurry, or is just an artificial
My
thing?
My father was a physician. He raised me not to echo him, but to model the world as it ought to be. I was
Hold it.
A simple moral compass. Each choice as though the world must bear it. Each life
frag grenades,
or death
frag grenades.
For the common good.
Come on, come on, come on. Run.
The triage imperative.
Bye. Ah, whatever. What are you doing? Okay, the building's coming down, and this person is...
You're nothing but a waste! You're no
Messiah! I'll repair it from the damage that I did.
Tell Mother I'm coming for you! What? Who is he? Done and dusted, Father.
Done and dusted.
With this damn faulty memory of mine, I need to... What a clue, so I don't forget the key code. Brown legs, red mouths, blue arms, green eyes. Now to secure this lock somewhere.
Legs, mouth, arms,
Utopia. Said aloud, it evokes heaven on earth. Yet the word means both good place... And no place.
I don't seem to have the code for that.
Unreachable. Even in the naming of it, we refuse to believe. And yet... We will forever seek Utopia. Driven always to want more. No matter how much we have. It is among the grandest of human ironies that our very drive to follow.
We're almost to the pediatric ward. I expect we'll be fighting our way inside.
I suspect we'll be fighting more than our way inside. Can't open the door. You know, I would repair you if you stayed still for a second. Tempted to deactivate him. Yeesh. No, that. Pick it up. I know I have room for it. Busted mini turrets. Come on, play.
As you've always said, I shouldn't be allowed to wander the city in my condition. But without going outside, it's harder to hear much about the world. So I'm learning at home. This, I think, is our porcelain tea service in the style of Louis XV.
Ooh, I didn't hack you.
Now that's a fascinating sound.
Oops.
And this is called a stained glass window. Handcrafted by your adoring flock. They've gone to a lot of trouble to capture your likeness, haven't they?
I don't care about the remote hack darts now. Frantically running around at the inn to find what I'm supposed to find. I think it's that. No, it's not that way. In here? Something's stomping around. You are stomping around. My alarm's off. Elemental storm. I don't have room for you.
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal. Push the call button on the window there, and then I'll proceed.
Break.
The war in heaven starts here.
We're gonna end in just a moment. You? I said I'm going to end. Hell with Houdini Slicer! The hell with research! You're all gonna get shot. You know what? Have a grenade! Have a landmine! Have another landmine! Okay, new goal. Do something. In the next one. See you later. Bye-bye.